be his and for him alone. And the world wasn't right with him unless his wish was the world's command. Drunk in town one Saturday night, he met a tall blonde older girl in complicated bohemian clothes. She took him home though he was an oaf. Making love was his way of asking her to be his and for him alone. She understood. With the weeks passing by, he began to feel the bad had gone. In a candlelit room, he had found himself, but what about her? Then he noticed something amiss. Other men kept calling around. When one night he had his proof, he confronted his liberal love. He believed he was right to tell her she was his and for him alone. Oh, and shrugging her shoulders, sad but can, she informed him that he was wrong. You don't own me, she said, but I do, I must, he groaned. But I do, I must, he groaned.